Olivia, my name is Judy. So I'm going to read out this book. This name is Yusi, and this is 24 step 2. So I'm going to read the book, and this is a Margo English egg, and there's a tire in this book too. So yes, open the book. This is that. Oh yes. You see, Mommy is making a bed. Her son comes into the bedroom and asks Mommy to give him a blanket. Mommy, I need a blanket. Mommy wonders why he needs a blanket. For what? She asks. But the boy doesn't say a reason. He just looks at his mommy and says, "You see, what is the boy doing?" Wow, what does the boy doing? That Daddy is in the living room. The boy comes up to Daddy and pulls on his shirt. The boy asks Daddy to give him a flashlight. Daddy, I need a flashlight. Daddy wants to know why the boy needs it for what? He asks, but the boy is very excited to get the flashlight, but the boy doesn't explain why. He just said, "You see." Ooh, why doesn't say "you see"? So this tire is "you see." This one is "Lucy" too. Yes, read the book. Mommy is in the bathroom. She is putting away bath towels. The boy comes in and asks her for a bath towel. Mommy, I need a bath towel. Mommy wonders why he needs the bath towel. For what? She asks. The boy is really solid to have a bath towel, but does not say the reason. He just says, "You see." Daddy is in the living room. He is sitting on a sofa. The boy comes up to his daddy and asks him for a sofa pillow. And I need a sofa pillow. Daddy wants to know why the boy needs the sofa pillow. For what? He asks. The boy carries the pillow to his room, but the boy doesn't say why he needs the sofa pillow. He just said, "You see." Now the boy is ready to show his parents what he is done. He calls his mommy and his daddy. "Mommy, Daddy, come and see. This is my house," he shouts. The little house has just just build. He is so proud of it. He made a roof. Said with the blanket he used the flashlight to light the room. Aha! He made a bed with the super pillow and the bath towel. Mommy and Daddy wants to come into the little house. They want to look inside. May we come in? They ask. The boy scratches his head. He is looking all around his little house. Should he invade into his little house? Want to trouble things? His house is too small for mommy and daddy, so he does not let them in. Sorry, mommy. Sorry, daddy. This is my house. Yes, the little house is only for the boy. He gets goes into his little house and gives a big smile to mommy and daddy. He will play all day in his only little house. Do you also want to build your own house like the boy? Bring it! Flashlight, supper pillow, bath towel, need, see, house.